Hey guys, it's me again. I'm just testing this time with a selfie stick because I just bought myself one. It didn't fit the camera, but it fit my phone, so I just wanted to kind of show you around anyways. Let's go. Kind of nice outside. Really interesting. To make it even longer. So now I can see from up there. But yeah, it's really nice outside after the rain. I don't know what to do yet because I haven't like made plans, but yeah. I just kind of wanted to make this video to show you what it's like outside.
I don't think he likes the water. Keep shaking the tail, so funny. I'm trying to get closer, but I don't think he's gonna like that. Oops, steady. He probably sees me. I'm really a chubby little squirrel. I think he's not sure whether to stay in a tree or not. I think he saw me. Or not. Basically, training. Literally so nice outside, and now it just started pouring. And you saw how nice and sunny-ish it was, and now it's like, nope. That squirrel is gone from earlier, but yeah. Thank goodness I just made it home on time, just as it started raining. And I actually had to use the bathroom because of all the water and everything, so it was really funny. And you can see my hair is all messed up. It's not as nice as it looked earlier, but that's why you get this kind of weather. You have to just be ready for it. Oh well. That's what it is. That's the weather. We never know what it is. You know, it's been raining hard when that bucket is kind of full and you're ready to take a bath in it. Yep. Now I got water.
Still raining, but now the sun is coming out.
I don't get it. There's sunshine, and there's still sort of raining, and just slowing down. That's so weird. And now it's sunny. That's why here you just wear a jacket, a tank top, and you bring an umbrella because you never know. But otherwise, it's really fun. It's kind of interesting weather. You have to predict it yourself. That's Vancouver weather. And now it's super sunny. Sunshine and sunny, but my hair is freezing now. Oh, that's the only thing I don't like about rain. Yep. Thanks, Mr. Sunshine.